Again, the top eight go to the finals, which we will bring you January 12th from Grand Rapids. Still to skate, Karen Kadavy, Roz Sumners, but on the ice right now, in fifth place after the first program, here is Denise Bielman. And she skates to a solo by Terrence Trent Darby.
A fire shanty where the dust hangs high, far from a river where things.
Now, if you're Oksana Bayo and you're hoping to pull over somebody and you look out on the ice and Denise Bielman is standing there, there's very little hope. Denise is extremely consistent.
From the bloodstained soil beneath my feet.
Skates a lot of speed opening with triple toe loop.
The thunder.
Big triple toe loop.
Comes on the roads. And the dark amplifies the sound of printer's ink on propaganda page that will rule your life.
Denise is a very accomplished spinner.
That's father to my knees, but my knees were already bent. I haven't stood like a man for such a long time now. I called to my God, but he was sleeping.
Big triple Sakow.
He's
in such great physical condition. Her consistency is amazing.
Scott, 2 years ago, she had such a great year, winning 4 out of 5 pro events. She said she was famous before in Switzerland, but after that, after the people in her country heard that she'd beaten Yuka Sato, Oksana Bayul, she said she was a real star, so she capitalized on her fame and hit the fitness industry in a big way. She has her name on a line of fitness equipment, aerobic clothes, a dietary drink for women, and due in European video stores next spring, Denise Bielman's full body workout. She does the entire workout on rollerblades.
Blows the seeds away. The harvest blown again this year. But I'll return a stronger man. I'll return to lead my homeland. I tried to get my knees, but my knees were already bent.
In the first program, Denise skated to a lullaby.
She's
known for doing avant-garde programs.
God, but he was sleeping on that day. I'll guess I'll just have to
stumble on that backward crossover.
Shall I tell my children if they ask of me, did I surrender for my right to be?
Spins are just incredible. Speed of them, the position she gets there. This is the spin of her own invention, the Bielman spin.
Ladies and gentlemen, Denise
she's shown a lot
Bielman.
Of versatility at this point in the competition. Denise Bielman.
The one thing I'll be interested in is to see the difference between the first and second mark. It was obvious her technical ability was wonderful. It just depends on how that program touched the judges. It was very, very different.
Unusual choice of music. In amateur skating, you're not allowed any vocals. This was only vocals.
Triple sack. Look at the speed across the ice, the height, the air position, the landing. Easy, no problem. And again, just an amazing spinner. The control, she's right over that blade and she pulls that foot all the way to the top. Oh, God, the flexibility. I could barely touch my foot bending over forward. I don't know how she does it by bringing it up all the way to the back. So much effort, and that blade is so sharp.
The technical marks for Denise
Technical marks for Denise Bielman.
5.8.
So solid.
5.8.
So strong.
5.9. The artistic marks.
Second set of marks.
5.7.
And these go down again. It's a very different program. It's
5.6.
The total of 57.6 moves her into third place and qualifies her for the final. So she joins Yuka Sato, Jose Chouinard, Katarina Witt, and Liz Manley. 8-go. Oksana Bayul drops to 7th with Karen Kadavy and Rosalind Sumners next to skate.
Hello, my name is Denise Bielman and I'm from Switzerland. I wish you all Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And in my language, it would be, ich wünsche euch allen eine schöne Weihnacht und ein glückliches neues Jahr.